It's a battle of implements. Fraser in first, Bukowski in third in the overall standings. Who will cross the line first? We're going to have to go to the chip timer as Matt Fraser just tackles the chess piece off the field. Give the win by 9 hundredths of a second to the Professor Brent Bukowski.
I missed it. But I'm getting it going.
Both.
Worth it.
Did I win?
Well, when it's coming up next, keep one, keep on the defense.